We didn't set out to build a case against President Assad or any other individual. We went where the documents took us.
تشوف المظاهرات قلبك يفرفح يطير.
The regime was hammering peaceful protesters.
يعني ان ابني اتاخذ مفقود ما اعرف انه هو عايش وميت وايش وكذا.
These are torture chambers, full stop.
بدك تعترف ما اعترفت بدنا نقتلك.
You got facilities that are part of the regime under the control of the president.
You know what goes on in that prison. Have you been there?
No, I haven't been. I've been in the presidential palace, not in the prison.
They were actually numbering, indexing, photographing, building files on the people that they tortured to death. This is Syria.
Libérez les prisonniers!
دي محاكمة لبشار الأسد ورؤساء الفروع الأمنية كلها. محاكمة.
راح أسعى إلا ما أجيبهم على المحكمة وأخذ حقي بالقانون.